preseason game here as you guys continue to move towards the regular season. What do you want to take from something like this?
You got to take all the positive things that we did in the game. Of course, we didn't play that well for the majority of the game, but we do some good things and we need to just focus on those things.
How do you get a shot off against a 7'3" guy like Boban?
It's tough, but I know Bobby too well, so I knew how to do it.
How do you assess a game where you don't have guys like Steven or Chris, but you also have things you need to clear up, like the rebounding advantage that they have? Like, how do you assess that when you don't have a guy like Steven?
Just need to go back to the gym tomorrow and see, look at video and just practice. And that'll get better. All the things that we did really well.
Billy was talking about how you guys kind of get away from some of the things you were trying to do offensively. What caused the offense to kind of break down as a game?
I think the rhythm, our rhythm wasn't good. We're not sharing the ball at the right time, finding the guys at the right time. So it's just the rhythm. We need to be better with that.
Ami seemed really patient guarding Luka. What did you see from him just kind of standing down?
Great defense. I thought he had throughout the whole game, he had a very good defense against a very good player. And so we need him like that every night.
Anyone else?